Hey, what's going on, man?
Come on in. You ready to play?
Hey, guys, look who's here.
Yo, hey,
whoa,
what's up?
Yo, what's up?
Come on.
Wooly, not only have you found more bottoms of barrels that exist.
Now, to be fair,
you have gone to the dumpster and found old, thrown away barrels
that were never meant for our eyes.
To be fair, I was like, let's do it.
Yes.
To be fair,
Matt saw it to on the internet.
Now, to be fair, I
played it at Galloping Ghost in Chicago last year.
Now, to be fair, 2 weeks before you said that.
Oh, shit. What are you saying to me?
I was planning to walk you in here and surprise you with it, hoping that you didn't catch wind that it
you
was.
You waited too long.
God. I waited too long. So this is Primal Rage 2. Recently,
or Prime Rag.
Recently dirty hacked. And yeah. Thrown up in a meme for rage.
Did it already just?
Oh, no, it's okay. It's okay. But
so fucking wow.
What you might not understand is why are there giant people?
Humans.
Yeah.
Because if there were just people and they were normal size, it's like whatever.
Yeah.
But they're just giant.
They're giant like the dinosaurs and shit from Primal Rage.
But when they do their supers, they turn into the dinosaurs from Primal Rage.
So are they gods?
So
yes.
These are the avatars basically, and
there's Wooly.
The dino
That's
gods.
That's a dildo.
The dino gods are still a part of things and whatnot. But what you need to see is that of course it's a 6-button fighter. This is your character.
This is a 6-button fighter?
Yeah.
They're all humans,
I think.
And you have 6 seconds. You want to press start?
Oh, shit.
All right. Now you added time on the clock. Now, here's the fun part. Hold up on any one of these, and you get to the Dino God version.
Yes.
So the old cast is still there.
Okay, and each one corresponds to like this guy.
You have 2 seconds.
So I'll take Tusk.
Okay.
And you'll take Guy from Small Soldiers.
Yes.
Rage. Yeah, Rage!
So, yeah.
Holy shit, it is Tusk!
Yeah, basically. Might as well be, right?
Oh, this is awesome, I think.
This bears so little relation to what I remember of Primal Rage. Except for that
and
shit.
And that specific sound attack, too.
Yeah. So, that's the thing is,
honestly, this looks alright.
It's in that weird clay motion way, yeah.
No, but I mean like the hit effects and like the hit stop on shit. Like it could be much worse.
Yeah.
Certainly.
Okay, but there's some things I'm already missing, like the brain meter that was your brain stem, that was your dizzy meter.
You don't like that? Yeah.
No, I mean I like that, but it's not in here anymore. It's just like a
I guess absolutely that love meter. Those dino transformations.
What's a super? Because, like, two circles forward.
No. So it's three punches or three kicks.
Oh, really?
To turn it to your
dino. Oh, okay. That's neat.
For a short combo.
It's just hit the button.
My guy is literally Tusk. He went,
yeah, he has a mash. Yeah.
Oh, my God. That's super strong.
Do it! Are there fatalities?
There are fatalities.
Any idea?
Oh!
That was awesome, I think!
Okay, so now I have to reset the game, otherwise they're going to get a crash.
Oh, no!
That's how dirty this ROM is.
And that's going to happen each time.
Watchdog reset.
Dead set!
And, of course, coins are on your back button. So,
got it. Thanks, man.
All these credits.
Otherwise, you know, 6-button config, so...
traditional 6 buttons? Or is it LB,
the most
RB?
Traditional.
I put the heavies on LB and RB.
Okay, thank you.
These names are weird. Sinjin.
I'm going to pick the racist Asian.
No, I'll pick a racist Asian, too.
Kaze. Oh, damn it. I'm picking Xiao Ming.
Your guy looks way more racist.
What's with Kaze's fucking lips?
I don't know.
Is it D-pad? Yes.
Claymation, you know.
What's up with that?
Now the weird part.
Oh God, am I Blizzard?
Yeah, you can like.
Oh
you're
shit! Dead.
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm Blizzard.
Right. So and then you.
Oh my God, Matt, you're so strong. Holy shit! Realize the truth. I'm a dinosaur.
No, you're a saber-toothed tiger. That's cool.
Turned into Slash Fang.
Slash Fang.
Yes. That was what.
Holy crap! You're so fucking strong, Kaze.
I never saw that character when I played this.
So that's the thing is, two of these characters are new dinosaurs. Or new dino gods, I should say.
Because I got to play like 2 rounds of this and I got kicked off because there was a huge crowd around
it. As there should be. And here's the weird part is that you're still gods in a way, like you're, or you're like chosen human warriors.
Oh yeah,
because as you can see in the background,
any idea if we can eat humans?
No, I don't think that's a thing.
It wasn't the first game, so
yeah. There's a website that describes like the whole like you know process of how we got it up and running. Yeah. And he didn't mention anything about that, so it doesn't seem like you can. But you can still see little fucking mocap humans in the back.
Not They're
mo-cap.
Great.
Green screened humans down there, and they're all like normal sized. Meaning you guys are giants.
I'm very giant right now. Oh my god. Oh no.
Whoa. Was that a polygon?
You got a little.
There was no way that was a polygon.
No. It was a frozen.
What is that fucking attack. Move? It's so good.
It's just the move I have.
Oh my
and
god.
And then
freeze. I'm so sorry.
This is just so strong, man.
Yeah.
Damn it. I wish I knew.
I guess try and do your beast combo.
I guess that's something.
There you go, Wolves. Matt's really good at Primal Rage, too.
Primal
Rage.
I think I'm just taking mashing characters.
He put the time in.
Yeah.
Anything about the boss? There is a boss in
there
this
is a
game,
boss, but we can't select him without going through major hacks.
Oh yeah,
okay. Major hacks,
yeah, big hacks.
Wow, that character looks very good with his dildo.
I don't have the dinosaurs anymore.
You have to hold up for a while.
Hold.
You have to hold up for a while. Also, we can do a cool thing.
Oh like yeah, that's
vertigo.
Picking the stage and your color. You hold start and press up and down to
Melissa
change color.
Melissa is quite sexy.
And you press left and right to change status.
Who the fuck is who here?
I'm
staff girl.
I'm Keena.
Oh wow.
We are both drawings from my notebook in sixth grade.
Oh god.
That's really weird.
I have no super meter.
Yep.
Whoa. That's weird. What is your character?
Did I take old Melissa?
Yes, you did.
I don't know what that means.
It means this game isn't finished.
Maybe I never get
it. It's actually pretty done, but she's got something.
So
else
how come
going
this
on.
Never came out?
It just never did. I don't know the story. Why?
It, but there was a single factory copy that ended up at Delta Ghost.
I'm just Vertigo now.
Oh, she gets permanent transformation.
Oh, that's crazy.
That's why she has no super meter.
I switch over.
Maybe yeah. I
oh, because she's got like she's got the staff that's like a better.
Yeah. No. Option. No other character can do that full switch. And also, Vertigo isn't amongst the normal.
Oh, characters. It just lasts a long time.
So she gets to be Vertigo, and she gets the like. Fully
I guess she's like a Vertigo. But if
Avatar.
She prays to Vertigo,
no, don't worry
about
that.
Is she a demigod?
Don't worry about that.
The hair, the bod. When you're trying to be a demigod.
Oh. Yeah, you tried. This animation is, like, astonishing.
Whoa, and then it
kind
of zooms in. It looks cool.
Yeah. Also, the cool thing about Earth with a U.
This is Neo-Earth.
Is that, so what happens when you progress through the story, the guy shows you on the website, like, you see, like, it's a human skull as opposed to a dinosaur skull.
Because in the first game, it was, like, a dinosaur skull.
Right. And then this is a human skull. And then what happens is later on.
I'll pick.
Right. You rotate around
that
the planet. And the dinosaur skull is on the other side. So we're just on another continent.
Oh, okay.
Right?
That makes more sense.
And then the dinosaur mouth opens up, and then the fire in its mouth is where you fight the last boss.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I think, because I don't think the first game had a boss. It was just like a endurance test against a bunch of dinos.
Yeah, it had
but
no
you
bond.
Fought them in the coolest stage. You fought them in like a bunch of rotting carcasses.
Holy shit!
He's got a lot. He goes ham.
Chaos, the best, had that censored fatality where he pees on you.
Of course.
I don't know how I did that, by the way.
There's also farts.
Oh yeah, and pukes. He drank his own puke in one of his fatalities.
So naturally, Shank has to be the gross avatar. Of
yeah.
Fuck.
But you have an wow. Oh, and it auto-corrected.
It does auto-correct for you.
That's pretty
Thank
good.
Thank God. That'd be really lame otherwise.
And look, there's like an actual civilization. It's just like a broken
no!
castle. Which is weird.
I wish I
That's
figured out how to do
pose.
That fucking move I did. That thing was dope.
Yeah, what is... Like, it's not a dildo, but it looks like you have a car muffler as a weapon.
It's a dildo.
I mean, I guess that's kind of like a car muffler.
You know, muffle this.
There's the barf attack.
Yeah.
I heard a weird sound effect there. When I guess that must
yeah,
be
Yeah, like damage in this game is really high and
really high.
It could be higher.
Damn it.
Diablo.
Oh, autocorrects, huh?
Your names even switch to the dinosaurs when you are
when
them
you
for a second.
That's great. Yeah.
In case you want to be Diablo, Baal, or Mephisto.
And the
the music's so bad, it's amazing.
It's super good. What are you talking about?
It's Tommy Tallarico-esque.
Oh, okay, so those are not punishable by the same move.
And I've noticed that there's some moves that only are used by one button. So
that's weird.
Yeah, so it's unclear. If you can't get what you got before, it might be because...
Okay, I thought that a super would have done
it. It only comes out on one strength.
Because original Primal Rage had that fucking awful thing.
Hit the right stick.
Of doing special moves where you had to hold down a button, then do a motion, then let go.
Yeah, so that some of those moves are still here.
As the
negative edge moves.
Wonderful. I'll pick Tor.
Negative edge moves are still here to some degree.
Tor, I saw in the intro, is the Neo Paladin.
I'm taking Slash Fang.
And each character from the move list.
Wait, have a super meter. What happens? Do I turn into a human?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Are you serious?
Absolutely.
That's fucking hilarious.
I feel like I have a Rekka.
No,
just that.
No throws that I can find.
Close heavy.
That is stupid.
Why would I turn to human?
There's
no throws.
Even the Dino Gods don't want to be Dino Gods sometimes.
Yeah, Armadon. Oh, you fucking fuck me up, fuck you.
Is it Armadon or
Armadon?
Armadon.
Okay. Armadon is the shark from Ninja Turtles.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Slash Claw!
That's breaking out the big knowledge. Fuck! This is the worst
sweep
ever.
Like, Tor has, like, a reverse Hadouken on light.
I have a charge.
On light punch, but it's only on light punch.
Yeah.
Well, I mean...
What the fuck is the point of that?
Yeah, something happens, but yeah, there you go.
What?
But it stays out.
That's the weirdest move ever.
Very weird. Which is, like, what describes a lot of this game, to be honest.
You won't! What?
Oh, come on.
That's crazy. So you get invincibility on transformations?
Absolutely, and that's what I was about to say, is you will notice that you can't knock people out of it sometimes.
Oh, that's dumb.
It's balanced. If everyone can do it.
So you can actually, like, when someone's jumping in, you can use it, and, like, it'll still hit them.
That's like Ultras from fucking 4.
And you get the...
That meter
is pretty liberal.
Oh, that's good. It's balanced. It's very balanced.
But, you know, like, I think, like, it's completely understandable why they would put the Dino Gods in as playables, because it's like, we have the molds here. Right? Why would we just...
Did you just say what that said?
What did it say?
It said you must defeat Fang Long to stand a chance.
Nice.
Genius.
That's what we would write.
You gotta reset it, Matt.
Is it just my controller?
It's only your controller.
Yeah, it's only the white controller.
The white one.
That's the one with the power.
The sexy Xbox controller, S controller.
It's a nice one. I like it.
Not to say that Primal Rage would have set the world on fire, but this game, like, wasn't bad. For a sequel?
We could have been playing the Primal Rage revival game like Killer Instinct right now. That just come out.
I mean, basically, this is what it is. Yeah, this is the same... Whoa! I was about to say this is the same data as the sprites from the first game.
Right. Oh, it's just the same sprites?
I think so. But I never these in this high of a res at home, because I was always playing the shitty home ports. They always look terrible.
Turning into humans for that is the weirdest.
Yeah. But, you know, like, again, they doubled up their cast.
Why not just... I always wonder that about old fighting games. Why not just use all the old sprites every time?
Because of the story.
If you want to improve your sprite quality.
No. Get that Morgan sprite in there. Get that Morgan sprite in Marvel Infinite.
Please.
Get these sprites in Marvel Infinite.
Marvel 2 didn't give a fuck. They had the right idea.
God, it didn't give a fuck at all.
No, it didn't.
Even the brand new sprites made for that game are not as nice as some of the ones they ported in. Like Jill Valentine. What? It changes?
What?
What?
What is the backbreaker?
That's a reverse backbreaker, because you're breaking them with your back.
Oh, yeah.
It's a...
Ready, rage.
This stage is, like, pretty elaborate, too.
Oh, that's fucking crap.
Oh, man, the combos are
your
using
slide
moves
is
that
insane.
I don't know how
it
to
is,
do.
It is. Fucking lightning. We look like we're in Stygia as well. There's giant set statues everywhere. Oh, shit.
And no, children, this is not Mugen.
It may look like it.
They will end up on Salty Bed.
Oh, hell yeah, they probably are.
Look at that slide.
This is a normal.
Holy.
That's just.
God damn.
Yeah, yeah.
This game was not.
Team Bestrom now.
This was not fully balanced.
Oh, fuck.
That was amazing. Back to the dinosaur versions.
Oh, well.
There you go.
I love these dinosaurs because they don't have feathers, making them look stupid. I enjoy that part.
Matt, it's time for us to get into that rant once again.
Anatomically correct Primal Rage.
Every single time this argument comes up, somebody goes, yeah, but doesn't this look way cooler? And then they show a photo of a fucking T-Rex chicken. Like, no. No, it doesn't, motherfucker. It looks awful.
That's new data. Those versus things.
The original Primal Rage had five different like play models that they just doubled up for a couple.
Yeah, there's these two guys, and there's two Tyrannosauruses that had the same like physical like look, except for their coloring. So, yeah,
oh no! Bleh. You're just observing.
What?
Basically, yeah. That's Blizzard. That's Blizzard,
should have double freezed you.
Sorry guys, I'm not as up to date on
the Primal Rage
as you guys might be.
I remember Blizzard had a fatality where he punched your brain out through the back of your head. It was fucking sick.
That is sick.
And I did it. I did the fatality at home, and then my mom saw it and said, like, we're bringing that back to the store.
Oh, that's lame.
At the rental place. Because it was incredibly violent at the time.
Yeah. I forgot who I was for a second.
That was so weird.
I'm the red one, by the way.
You are.
You're the chaos. And he brings the blizzard.
There's your farting. That's what I was looking for.
You got the stink lines.
Yeah, right in there. Right in there, man.
Fuck. It made me
amazing.
Dizzy. It made me dizzy, though.
Parts make people dizzy.
So that you can only do that with fucking
weak
weird. And medium. You can't do it with strong. For some fucking reason.
Blah, blah.
What? That's stupid.
That
shut
stupid.
Up.
I mean, that's pretty good.
The damage scaling is pretty high, though.
I
you threw me out of it.
I threw you out of it.
Yeah.
That doesn't make any
that's
sense.
Crazy.
You're getting hit. Such a dumb fight.
Oh, for a second there, I thought that was comboing.
No.
And there's just... Oh, it's because the counter is timing down. So
and the chimps are squawking.
They're playing
yeah.
these Congo
of
sound
course.
Effects.
Right.
Of course.
Jesus. I hope at the end of this match, one of these gets sawed in half.
Find a reliable anti-air for Wooly's jump-ins.
I guess the fart, maybe?
Yeah, the
fart's a little slow, though. What's the frame data on that fart?
Fuck, that's a really strong normal, Wooly.
I don't know.
It's unclear sure. what's strong yet.
Oh!
It lasts.
Why didn't this win the fan vote at Evil?
I don't, because people just don't know what's quality.
Yeah, that's true.
What did win, Marvel?
Oh, yeah, the one thing that was always going to win.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That
was not bad.
That.
Oh, good. That was good stuff.
Oh. Oh.
He
I got blown
conquered.
Up. I got fucking
That screen
blown
goes
up.
By way too fast.
It does.
There's lots of fun shit to look at that screen. We don't have time.
Unfortunately.
Yeah.
It's a dirty rat, dirty hack.
Thanks, Watch Dogs.
I appreciate you dirty hacking this together, Wooly.
Yeah, well, it's...
You had to combine multiple dirty ROMs.
It's funny. Well, actually, yes, actually, because it was not...
Yeah, I know, because I was
clear.
Here the last time when
right,
you were trying
right,
to put it together.
It sure wasn't working.
And you're like, you have to take this ROM and just jam it into the back of this ROM.
And then grab and that one.
Yeah, no one's taking Sauron.
Oh, wow, his name's actually Sauron.
Yeah.
And Diablo.
What else are you going to call a T-Rex?
The laziest wind pose I remember.
Go see Carnosaur 1-3.
Oh, God. See Red Letter Media did a thing, yep. Another review on Carnosaur.
Yeah, Carnosaur 2, I think.
I did not know there was a third Carnosaur.
Okay,
just
so
who will lose?
Well, I'm trying to see what my other moves are.
I love how you go, not who will win. No, it's who will lose.
There's only one.
Whoa! Holy shit! Do that!
That thing's fast.
That's nuts.
Wow.
Yeah! Big combo.
Oh, he's got a DP.
Yeah, yeah, no, I remember he has that. He has like a stomp move to it.
Man, T-Rex's arms are so fucking pathetic.
They're amazing.
That fucking low is nuts.
Oh!
Whoever does it first wins. That makes sense.
And
that's it. You dead.
Actually, well, some games going second wins.
You woke up into a dizzy and you stayed in the.
It's like Street Fighter style where you get a knockdown.
Oh,
and
it
then you get up dizzy.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, the round still ended, which is the weird part.
Your projectile is so fast.
Aren't they the same speed?
I love how Diablo's slightly smaller. He's like the spunky younger brother that thinks he can take down Sauron.
Yeah, because he's red.
Yeah.
And that's cool. I actually really like the touch that the names change. That is,
like who cares? But they did it.
Hey, did Bloody Roar rip this off?
No.
Did they know?
Bloody Roar was maybe like a few years after the first Primal Rage.
Oh, Bloody Roar is so awesome.
But it was called Beasterizer.
Beasterizer.
It's a shame Bloody Roar is so awful.
I wish they'd commit to that name.
I played Bloody Roar 4 again at Max's. It was not great.
Yeah. That's
and
the
we were
worst
like,
one.
We were just like, why aren't we playing
two or three?
Any of the versions of three
or one?
No,
they're all better than four.
Yeah, you're right.
It's the lowest bar I've set in a while, but oh yeah!
Wow, that
still tagged him
so much too.
Yeah, it was like almost as much as the whole combo.
Do it is still the best.
Yeah, that was all right. That was a cool throw.
We might need to look up fatality or something. At least get one going.
It goes so fast.
It's not that fast. Unless you mean the victory screen.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
No, he means time because this game is so much fun.
So
I'm having a lot of fun.
I mean, again, it's...
I'm going to grab Melissa.
I'm going to go back to... actually, I never played the main guy. Yeah.
Eric? He seemed pretty cool.
He's core
Eric.
With he's just core
core and tusk.
Core tusk.
Eric. Alright.
Okay, now you're Melissa with
a bar.
Okay,
a bar.
So then I have
so
no
I took
idea.
A weird variant
yeah,
or something.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Like I said, I took old Melissa.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh. Eric. That DP is real.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh, there's your throw.
Yeah, I've been trying it for a while. Holy Christ, that was raw.
Yeah, that first round with him throwing DPs out, like, they seem to be pretty good, and that's just a mash button move, too. So. He's the most friendly, basic Ryu type.
Oh. Oh, no.
The different combo sequences are if you do, like, three punches or three kicks. That seems to be what it is.
I see.
Yeah, I just mash buttons and it happens.
Fucking Jesus!
You can't.
Matt, here you go!
Wow, that was quick.
I got fucking blown up so hard.
Out of nowhere.
Not out of nowhere.
That,
that
line art reminds me a lot of Zubaz.
Yeah. Why couldn't we have gotten him in? There's no
Claymation
reason.
Zubaz? I'd be down.
I would also be down for that.
Anyone
Clay is the really the medium that he was always meant to inhabit.
Are you?
These look simultaneously much better and much worse.
Yeah.
Than they should.
I mean, it's a different
the
way.
Humans look like they're from Code Lyoko.
Everyone was getting into CG at the time, right?
And this it was big.
Well, I guess the main thing that I mean is like the animation like fluidity is really high.
Right,
but the models look hideous as fuck, but...
I don't know.
Like, there's a lot of frames.
I think it's stylized.
You were just reading about fucking Shatterstar when you came in here. Don't tell me about stylized.
Yeah, right.
Reading about this Rob Liefeld creations.
What did I miss?
What else would Matt be spending his time doing?
Nothing.
Get out of here.
Is Liefeld secretly a genius?
Yes. No?
What?
That was weird.
What are you throwing?
You dead?
Yeah.
You are dead.
Yeah, you're dead.
Please be dead. Please be dead. Like, why isn't a publisher not picking up this fucking franchise?
Look at this, like, Maya.
I bet.
Slash,
all these characters are so Killer Instinct, too.
Matt, I bet this is one of those situations where nobody knows who owns it.
Yeah, it's probably, like, some investment holdings
Didn't
firm.
Didn't Acclaim own this?
No, it's just Midway in general, I guess.
Oh, well, that shit's gone.
So Warner Brothers maybe has it. They're just sitting on it.
Well, we can go down to Warner Brothers.
Jesus.
They're in Montreal, and we can yell at them to make a new Primal Rage.
Wooly, I ban you from using that move. That's too crazy.
It's not bad.
Oh, almost. Oh.
Cross.
Oh, God,
it.
Yeah.
There. It didn't matter, though.
Do it.
Do it. Thank you, Wooly. Smash, smash, smash. Feel good. Kindly reset that for us, Matt. Thank you.
I think that's about all the characters, though.
Oh, yeah. It's totally all the characters.
I can't find a fucking move list, by the way.
Oh, yeah. For this game that didn't come out?
No, there's the one site is the Mame for Rage.
I'm going to
site
that
the guy who hacked it put up a move list for each character on it. But, right. But look, it's too big. It's too overwhelming. Just don't worry about
there's
it.
There's too many.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, human versus Dino. We
take my
look
word.
Look at all those little cute rolls of
I
fat.
I see it.
Little cute fatty fat.
Yeah. It looks like I have a pipe.
You've been eating one too many humans there, Sauron.
Oh jeez. Extreme dinosaurs. What the?
I don't know what you're fuck
is
what you're
this?
Bombs?
It's
nukes.
I couldn't get it.
They're
out.
Nukes.
Okay.
They're literally nukes.
And it doesn't hit you.
Or different bombs.
Until it hits the floor. Like, the projectile part doesn't seem to actually collide.
Man, this character is super good.
Oh, yeah, fucking, did you see that shit? There was a fucking cool air stomp.
Look at this cool-ass shit.
Fuck,
I'm throwing
sucks.
A dinosaur.
You did. You threw him.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I still have a chunk of health, but I guess it's gray health.
Yeah, I think I may have discovered that tech throws are insanely strong. Let's see if I can continue that.
I don't think anyone holds a candle to Eric, honestly, but...
Let's see if my splash and a tech throw tech works.
I do like Armadon.
Oh, right, I'm a...
You're a gross monkey.
Oh, boy. Specifically the gross one.
Yeah. There's a noble monkey, but you're not him.
Oh, fuck. Those anti-airs are super strong, man.
But yeah, I say that in an alternate reality where this did come out, Primal Rage would have been a franchise.
Oh,
fuck.
That was super good.
I think this would have been good enough for people to, like, you know...
Lie to themselves.
And remember fondly playing this a lot, and I think it would have worked.
You know who didn't like Primal Rage growing up? Liars.
Okay, well.
Everyone
else.
Your truth.
I mean, what? Does it count if I didn't like it, but I played it anyway?
Yeah, I figured it out.
Yeah, I guess.
Fuck. Tell him what's right.
Whoa!
There's a man. Oh!
Is that?
That is so elaborate.
Oh, God.
Jesus. Yeah. I wasn't a fan, but I played it anyway.
I was like,
you know what?
I don't know what that means.
Sorry, breaking news just coming across my mat desk. All right. Do you know what fatalities are labeled in this game?
No.
They're called extinctions.
That's amazing. I'm picking Eric.
Okay, I'm Armadon.
I'm excited to use that DP because it looks busted.
It's really strong.
And it's just mash for the other one?
Yep.
Oh my god.
Yep. Enjoy.
I'm enjoying it. Fuck.
What's going on? I was trying to look for more moves.
I am trying to discover the secret tech.
There's mash buttons
there
and
be,
two DPs.
There should be an Eric versus Eric.
There's not much else to say besides that.
No, there's secret tech. Look at that secret tech.
Yeah.
Look, everyone's invincible.
It is.
I wonder if you can juggle after that.
Doesn't seem like it, no.
It seems like those animation's too long. It's a noise Wooly makes sometimes.
Oh.
Aww.
Oh, I was dizzy. Oh, that's just a... That's not even a Shoryu. It's a fucking quarter circle.
Oh, that's... Okay.
That's super... That's gross. That's so strong.
Go. That's all he's
gross.
Got.
It's cool.
Look at that. Look at that great shit. It just beats everything.
Oh.
Oh, that was that fucking generic monster noise that I hate.
Yeah.
That's one of them. That's absolutely one of them.
Primal Rage uses the entire library of generic monster sounds to its advantage.
And you know, those beat-up noises are very cartoony, too.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, your stun meter is that purple bar down there, below your life.
I guess I did it.
That's Eric.
That cape.
All right. One more.
Eric versus Eric.
Okay.
Well, you gonna... Yeah. Here. Okay, here you go, Matt. You're the best Primal Rager.
I think so. The other thing why you would even
hold
want
start.
This French...
Go, when sorry. You go to the character, hold start on him and press back, because I want to find the final stage.
Oh, okay. So start. I'm going to pick the purple Eric.
All right, press start. Hold it. Now press left. Keep going.
So what's it called?
You'll know the name. It's like all it right. sounds pretty... Yeah, there we go.
Abandon all hope.
There we go.
I am the purple Eric.
I'm the yellow one. The one that will run away.
That's a good one. That's it. That's the final stage.
Oh, meteors. It's the dinosaurs!
You know, right? It's when they all were dying because it wasn't a meteor. It was millions of meteors.
Well, how can you explain otherwise?
To kill off all the dino gods, you need many meteors. One meteor was too weak. We underestimated their power.
That's crap that I was able to do that.
Archaeologists
sure
are
is.
Bullshit. If the dino gods ever came back, the first people they'd kill would be archaeologists.
Oh!
Eric can't be beat!
Collusion! Collusion!
I love it. I love it.
I love collusion. Everyone wins with collusion.
And you see that body hanging from the altar
Whoa,
back there?
Whoa, what was that?
What was that noise?
Look at it swinging.
Ew.
Whoa, look at this overhead!
Up close, it just turned, it just,
Oh no, the autocorrect got
so
me!
So strong!
I was able to move before dying!
By the way, draws don't count as two wins, they count
Whoa.
As no wins. So, like, the draw round never happens.
No one wins!
Oh my god, I just hit your
Which
sword.
Is silly, because in arcade rules, constant draws would mean you play forever.
Playing.
Fight forever!
Just fight forever.
Fight for rage forever.
Oh, damn. Matt may be the better Eric.
You guys catch Randy Orton Holy lighting the bonfire?
Yeah.
Sure did!
Oh, great. Amazing.
Oh, you won.
Do it.
There you go. I did it.
Kate okay. is hilarious.
Out of my way. Destiny awaits me. There you go.
One of his kids is his coaches. I will be king once again.
So remember, kids, you want to play Primal Rage with people, you ask them, do you want to rage?
Would you like to rage, please?
With me or with you?
That person couldn't have any friends. So shoutouts to Inspector Jap. This is the Suicide Finisher compilation.
Because we're too shitty to do them ourselves.
Work went into this.
No, more like it's just going to take too much time.
We're going to steal that
work.
We're
too shitty
we
to do it ourselves.
Oh, man. I'm excited.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, I'm very excited.
Xiao Ming.
Wait, what?
Oh, that's
suicide.
He seppuku'd.
But I didn't see it.
But the whole point of suiciding is to make sure that... Oh!
So,
that's awesome!
That's great.
So the person's in a finish them state?
And they kill themselves instead.
Yeah.
But I thought the whole point was to do it to deny someone.
No, you still win.
Okay.
Harakiri was stupid, but at least it made sense than that.
Yeah. I wonder
what's Shank going to do?
He's going to shove that dildo thing.
What?
Oh, what?
Did he snort his own farts?
He snorted his own farts, and then he died.
Die,
no, he died standing up like a man.
There you go. It's if you want to show off, but still win. Right?
They show off by killing...
But the person's already... They're dizzy and dead.
Very, very,
very
boring.
Fancy. Good job.
Very kenshi.
Except for the part where it floats in the air.
Don't worry about that.
Oh.
He should just bash his own face. Yeah, okay.
That was so limp.
Pretty on point. Oh, nice.
Pretty on point.
Because like all the people worshiping their gods are like, oh.
Yeah.
Woo! Oh, the animals get them too. Jerky. Oh.
It's
yeah.
It's never been less clear.
Yeah.
There you go. That was the quickest strangulation ever.
To the point. No time to waste.
No messing
Did
around
Vertigo
there.
Used to be the boss? Or no, the evil one?
No. Vertigo was just one
All
of
right,
the
Sarah,
fast
what do you
spinners.
Oh, my God.
The dinosaurs have no time to waste.
What a
I
goof.
Fucking love this.
What
this
a goof.
Is so good.
Dino gods got shit to do. Like, all die.
Right. Oh, yeah. Most of them are doing that. Oh,
that was a mistake.
Oh, well, he's fine, though.
Well, that's just a bug in
me. No, it's canon.
It was a fake.
Super canon.
He faked his own death.
The choke out is one thing.
It's the same kill as the human version.
Kinda, yeah. I guess that makes sense.
Yeah. Knock yourself with the spike.
Okay, that's the boss.
Yeah.
Look at this boss.
That's amazing.
Ooh.
His head and then his body disappears.
Well, you know, bug aside, he rips his head off.
Oh.
Well, I want to see it.
Can
still.
We see part
I want,
of it?
I super want.
Oh yeah.
Oh, he just thinks that's about
the animations. The animations.
He just thinks about it.
Ponder life.
That's the biggest suicide of all.
Where do I go from here?
Just kissy face.
Look. It's kind of, I'm thinking of suicide.
Unknown.
Possibly never.
Thanks to Grunzilla 94.
For his graphics exploration.
I love that people are digging into the Primal Rage 2.
But those aren't the fatalities.
No, those are... Those are
just the suicides.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, yeah, okay. I guess then.
Well, then you have to go to Gruntzilla for the next one,
All Fatalities?
No, that's the first game. One. No, look, it's the up next one.
Oh, Gruntzilla's the guy that did all the work, too. All right, here we go.
That he knows.
See?
All right, I see. I thought it was both, and I guess Matt thought it was both, because it said finishers and
Yeah, it said finishers.
We're putting the work in. Yep.
This is the music I wanted. Watch this. This is the one I saw.
Holy shit!
Damn, and she's going cross arms on that double dutch.
Because she does CrossFit, yeah.
Yo!
Ooh. Oh, you seen the skull thing Wooly was talking about.
Gut skipping.
Yeah.
Murder them!
She likes fun.
Oh, there's so many moves we didn't figure out.
Oh, this is like in Primal Rage 1. Oh, yeah. that
was okay, cool.
Well, oh, the person's body gets shredded in the first one. I guess they didn't have time.
Yeah, no, like with the negative edges and shit, the move lists are like 7 or 8 per person.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
negative edge. Oh, I fucking hate negative edge moves. Oh, he had a stomp?
Yeah, I did it once, but it didn't
cracks
quite
open the earth.
Do it. Bite his head off. No,
oh, I just eats his back a little bit.
Oh, that's just
oh my god, that wind host is the best.
That's Primal Ridge 1 too, and it's one of the ones I hate. And he just goes, and just eats at you.
So I guess the animal fatalities they didn't really.
They're the same as they were before, I guess.
Or they're like slightly worse actually.
He looks so scared. Look at Slash Fang. He's like, oh no!
Oh, that's good. That's really cool.
Yeah, that's the same one.
Slash Claw or whatever, Slash Fang looks like he belongs from some Saturday morning cartoon show.
Like Absolutely. Primal Rage?
Yeah. Oh, God, I would have watched that.
Yeah, Absolutely. I would have watched it. Would have come on right after Dinosaurs and Cadillacs.
That's the show.
Cadillacs and Dinosaurs, my bad.
No, it was...
That is a real sore show.
And she just...
Oh, she has the same thing! She steps on him instead. Ew! This game's stupid, man.
There's much more to go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, boy. Get off Malaysia, though. Oh, God, I can't pronounce that.
Melissa. Oh, wow, that's cool.
I thought that
was
the fatality.
Yeah.
Jesus.
He's... What's he got?
I bet it's gonna be cool.
Freeze you? Break you up?
That's great.
I like ice
swimming.
Oh,
he can make his sword float.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, you thought the loading sword in the suicide was like just a bug?
Animation, yeah.
Jesus.
I mean,
that's a fucking.
That's
enemy.
A Bloodborne. That is one Bloodborne.
That's a fucking Bloodborne.
One Bloodborne,
enemy.
Please.
You're right.
And it's Necrosan.
Oh, Necrosan.
Oh my god.
That's perfect.
Oh my god, that's the best. That's
looks perfection. Like he's playing an invisible piano. I want to see more Necrosan. What you got?
That's great.
Yeah. Primal Rage 2.
We did it.
We did it.